And in rock news, controversial music manager The Big Boss has gotten A Day to Remember back together for a reunion tour. Some say they're too old. I say check them out at a club near you. And that's today's rock news.